Morning, everyone out there in social media land. Doing a little, something a little bit different this morning with the Slabmizer here. I've got an 8x8 pine timber here that is going into the front of a new house. Normally, for surfacing it, I would either sand it or use a timber planer. But I thought I'd give a try with the Slabmizer and see what turns out on it. Hopefully I can get an almost exact 8x8 that is straight and square. Got one side done, gonna give it a half turn so that I'm on the flat surface. Also making sure that it's parallel to the rails so that when I make a pass with a 5-inch cutter, I can do it in two passes instead of doing it in three. Now this time, quarter turn, and I'm just going to check it for square. I can make any adjustments that I needed right now. And as good as my sawmill is that I buy these timbers from, it's off just a little bit. One more turn to the final side. Moving the shims. there in less than 10 minutes. I've got one square 8x8 ready to go.